Good morning, everybody. Dr. Scott Simon here, Oak Creek Relief and Wellness. I trust that everybody had an awesome Thanksgiving. I have a patient here today who just would love to give a testimonial. She's been doing great, and she just wants to talk about her story and where she began and how the road that she's taken to get to the point she's at now. And here we go. We'll turn it over to Lori. Hi, Lori.
Hi. I think we're in our third week. I came here about 3 weeks ago with a limp and with knee and back, or not back pain, I had knee and hip pain. And I could have easily thought to come to you if I had back pain, but it never really occurred to me that I should come to see you for knee and hip pain. I saw the orthopedic surgeons and they looked at the x-ray and they sent me away and really didn't do much of anything except suggest a cortisone shot. And even that was kind of a, if it works, then, you know, they weren't very optimistic. And I also had some physical therapy, and that actually made it worse. I thought that might be a good path to take, but I did have physical therapy, and I ended up limping more. And so when I came to see you 3 weeks ago, I was taking a lot of ibuprofen, and I was taking...
You'd been doing a lot of other things, right? You've tried a lot of things.
But... And nothing worked, and I just knew, and not only did it not work, I wasn't given much hope. And I felt like, well, they weren't even offering surgery, which I didn't want, but there was no really good suggestions other than physical therapy, and I already knew it didn't work. And I just felt like going to the MDs was not going to be the answer, and that they had no solution. And when I came to see you, you totally had a plan right away, and I thought, okay, this is what I need to do. I felt better within two treatments, so much so that I went and regressed because I felt so good. I went and like burned the house down, getting caught up with my chores. And then I came back and in two more treatments felt really good again. And I've been maintaining that, which I'm thrilled about. And yesterday's Thanksgiving kept me on my feet pretty much the whole day from 11 to 7. And I managed. And I'm here today to come back for a treatment because I don't want to regress. But I really didn't come in here limping. I've come in here still feeling good.
That's a stressful day, too, to get through. Just to give people an idea, you've been doing the adjustments, but then we've been doing some other treatments
as well. Well, I never heard of... You educated me, and your information is what drew me to the idea that this is what I needed to do, because I never heard of a cold laser treatment and the decompression treatment that we're doing with adjustments. And we did that three times a week. This will be the second week of three times per week, and every day is improving and I'm lasting longer throughout the day and don't go limping back to the ibuprofen like I used to.
Yeah, you're doing all, very proud of how far you've come so far, and
I'm just thrilled. Continue
your progress, right?
Right.
Do we have your permission to use this for future promotional purposes?
I would tell anybody that was limping. I see all kinds of limping people, and they really need to come and see you.
Awesome. Thank you very much, Lori.